Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the 2019 Gibraltar International Chess Festival, the one and only Vladislav Artemiev. Vladislav, a very, very big congratulations.
Thank you very much, yes.
First time in Gibraltar and you win it outright. What does this win mean to you?
Yes, of course. Today I played with a strong Chinese grandmaster Yu Yanyi, and I not have a good preparation today because I finished my sleep only 8 o'clock. So, but okay, I knowledge that I will play after d4 and after e4. Before this game, we played only in rapid and blitz, and my opponent played with me 2 times d4, and we have once Grünfeld and Karak and Slavian defense. But here he wanted a win, I think only win, so e4. Okay, usually I played c5 and neither of openings, but now I choose c6. And okay, I looks safety variation, and when Kartikeyan beat Maxim, and in this moment I start feeling that if I do draw, I will play tiebreak with Murali Kartikeyan. But okay, he's a talented young player, but I feeling that it will be Maxim if we have a tiebreak. So, okay, I should not miss it my one today, and I not wanted a tiebreak in this moment. Okay, what I can say? I am happy after this win. Before the game, I was angry on the draw, I think, so I choose Karakan. But I wait this, my opponent was will aggressive style. And okay, I have a good relax before and good sleeping, so I was ready. Yeah.
So you were taking the safety first approach, but if your opponent gave you the chance, you were ready to take it.
Yes, my opponent today given chance me. If he wanted a draw, I think that it will be draw. But okay, it's sport, and when you have a chance on the first place, you must take the risk for boss. Yes. Because if you have any ambitions, it's I also, if I have a different situation, play it on the win. If I have less half point, so okay.
It was a big day for you today. Were you nervous before the game?
Yes, today is big day for me. I would like to say, as I speak early, it's fortunately and big surprise for me that I have good conditions, because I have a study in university before this, and I not have many times for the good preparation for training. But before, when I have 3 months, I usually training, so it's normal, yes.
Coming into this event at the start, what were your expectations or hopes from this event?
When we start the first game, I very want play in chess. So, okay, I won a first game, won a second game. And interesting that a very important moment was when I win to Rinat Jumabayev, because we have a normal position, and Rinat missed a draw. Okay, he feeling that he gives a mate, but fortunately for me. So I start understanding that I lucky, maybe.
So would you say it was in this moment, this game against Rinat, that you started feeling and started believing that you will win this tournament?
I think that after this, possible feelings that I can beat different opponents because I understand that I have good conditions and okay, but later I played with top players, Nakamura, Vashiela Graf, and Taranyan, and I would like to say that most difficult game for me with Aranyan was because I have a good black pieces and I was without chances on the win, only defending. But I played as well this game, and after this game I understand that I must win in this tournament. And when I play with David Navarro, I wanted a win. Yes. So.
You played very consistently, and you mentioned that your game against Lev was the most difficult. According to you, which was your best game in this tournament?
Best game? I think that I have many interesting games. Good game I have with Nakamura. My opponent in the last moment have a chance after knight d3. Okay, game with Vaibhav, Nakamura, and with David Navarro interesting, but my opponent not like when he have a passive position, so I do trying queen a7. Yes, it's very practical shoes for me. Yeah.
8.5 out of 10. 27 rating points and £25,000 to take back home. A successful start to the year?
Yes, of course. I'm not waiting. This start of year will be a great performance for me. It's strange when you have a big rating as me, when you have a 27 plus. Yes, so okay, it's very well. I think that I do is better my level in the world chess now, and okay, my goal it's world cup maybe, because if you want play in candidates tournament you must qualify that you have any options, grand prix or world cup, but world cup you have day breaks maybe, and it's interesting. Okay, European Championship maybe I will play.
And how important is winning the Gibraltar Masters in your career?
Okay, usually I was famous as a great player in Rapid and Blitz because, example, on the last World Championship in Rapid, I shared second place, but I ranked it a little less, but okay, great result. Magnus Carlsen also fifth place. In Classic, I was also a good Grandmaster because I have a normal rating in the top 100. So, but it's my first big such result. I win in different tournaments, but not famous as Gibraltar Chess Festival. So I hope that maybe I have invitation in the future and I will try play it as good. Yeah.
Super play today. How are you going to celebrate now?
When I return my home with my wife, I can start my dinner, celebrate dinner, maybe with music. I have only 4 days because I later will short training camp in the Moscow, but 5 days and I back again. Yes.
I'm sure you're looking forward to celebrating it with your family. Now, does your wife also play chess?
My wife also playing chess, but not professionally. She have a rating example 2100 FIDE Meister, and but she good understanding me, and she watch all my games when I play here, and it's our common one, I think. Yeah. Okay.
Super. Now, finally, give us your impressions about playing in Gibraltar overall as an event.
Okay, Gibraltar is, as I speaking, very good tournament with many strong players. Also, good place because I have two times in the every day when I have a walk at, on the street, on the game and after game, and not many less than hour I have fresh air. Yes, and it's a good atmosphere, and I hope that I return in the future. Yeah.
We hope you return as well, and with your consistent and brilliant play here, Vlad, you have been a deserving champion of the Gibraltar Masters. Congratulations once again.
Yeah, thank you. All the best for all fans, and thank you for the support. Thank you.
I want to ask you before you go, is there something that a message for your fans or something that you would like to say to them?
Okay, if I understand, I have many fans of the world in the Russia. Also, I think that my fans congrats me on the internet. And thank you all. Yeah.
Thank you so much for joining us, Vlad.
Okay, thank you. All the best. Yeah.